You're too talented, not. That comes with hard work, and only hard work can you get through it.
Now Dylan with the puck for the shots. Moving deep into the St. Louis zone. Swords and lead. Puck on by Wilson. And now another St. Louis penalty. Shorts for the power play for the third time tonight.
Nice.
Scott's going to get the penalty. Easy call for Steve Cazar, the official. It's coming right down to his living room. Mark's coming 29. He's going to come in and down to those sorts. And he might have lost his balance. He got chopped to the back, too.
Yeah, Dunn gets beat off the wall here. The defenseman has to be between the Sorensen and the goaltender. Instead, he's on the board side, has no choice but to pull him down from behind. Sorensen spins away, and that little move got a little time and space, and Dunn had to haul him down.
Like they got Bozak instead of Dunn there.
Well, a shot by Burns, handled by Binnington.
We saw what Dunn was doing, but from a different angle, you can see Bozak's stick come in. And that's what put Sorensen off balance. And Steve Cazar, the official, was watching right at it.
The Blues were so disciplined over game 6 and 7 against Dallas. Did not take a penalty the last two periods of game 6. The entire double overtime game 7. But they have been whistled from the first three liners here tonight. Shot by Burns misses the net. San Jose, 1-2 on the power play. They scored during a two-man advantage. The turn works it back out for Burns. The lead left by Hurdle. Goes wide to the left. Now Hurdle back to Couture and then Burns.